There's Rocksteady King and a Pit TV. The Who, Much Too Much, track 5 of 12 on My Generation. Come on.
Much too much to bear.
Here we go. I mean, you do hear Dylan from the get-go, don't you?
We'll always last. If it's you I need, I've got to pay the levy. Got to pay, cause your love's too.
Who's written this one? Is this a Townsend number, people? Shall we find out? Pete Townsend. Give a shout-out to Nicky Hopkins, who's on the piano. John Entwistle, Roger Daltrey, Pete Townsend and Keith Moon. Producer Shell Talmy. Shell's done a good job on this record, I think. That was Much Too Much. Decent number, wasn't it? The chorus section, well, I'll tell you what, the whole Bob Dylan-esque of it, that doesn't suit me too much because I like to hear unique original. I know these bands take inspiration from here, there and everywhere and you can't really get a fully unique act or sound, but it was a bit too much astray from what we've heard so far. As far as the chorus is concerned though, I do like the soundscape on it. I like the production on it. It sounds quite movie-esque. In nature, like it'd work well on a movie soundtrack. So I think we've got the title track coming up, which is My Generation. I'm familiar with this one, don't get me wrong, so this will be a nice little easy listen. I also think it's an half-decent track. I like this one, so hold on to your socks, people. Or hold on to your scooters. Come on.